Here we go. This is another Battle League video. I'm so sore all over. Tired. Oh yes, I did get a drink. I just won a Battle League video 3 out of 5. It was an awesome finish. Now, with the finish, I had Swampert against Swampert, and he had a wee smidge on a Cresselia. He got 2 hydros into me and left me with just a wee bit. I hit him back with the hydro, and what he done was he swapped into his Cresselia and absorbed it. So then back into Swampert, and he had half a Swampert left, and I had like a wee titchy bit, and I was able to get my hydro in because it doesn't shred you down. And when it was brilliant. I thought he'd got me well and good. Well, he did get me well and good with that swap to absorb it. It was such a good move. So here we go. This is the second of the day, and that'll probably be it. Excuse me. Not good for me. I'm going to swap right away. So, if he doesn't shield, then this will be good for... for me, I have to shield because he's got the green move. The green move will just destroy me. But this Swampert can be Cresselia, you know, with shields. See? There's a Muchie's down. And this is what I need for that bird, so I have to protect it. That's all I can protect it, so I need a swap. I really do need a swap. There's a swap. I am screwed. My Swampert, I need to beat them other two with no shields. Is terrible. As you can see, that does absolutely nothing. So he can have Flash Cannon here, but they're all using Zap Cannon. I'm not sure why the Flash Cannon is the... No, Zap Cannon. My attack falls, so I'll just use a wee one here. An absolute nightmare it is here. Absolute nightmare. So, if I was him, I'd just be getting up loads and loads of moves because I can't do anything here. I'm stuck. Yep. I still got his big brave border. Attack falls every time that Zap Cannon. So that's what he's doing now. He's just getting up loads of energy. And he's just going to come at me. Come at me, bro. So I have to go with my water mode. Have to. But I will go with this. I'm going with this. So he'll swap in with his other one. When he goes in with his other one, then I was going to jump back in, but he's not falling for it. I was about to swap there, but I'm going to have to. Let me see, Zap Cannon focus. Oh my good gravy. Oh, he's a Cresselia. I thought he was coming with a bird. He'd probably not use a bird, so he'll beat me. I got that. I had that move there and Chris couldn't release it. So he didn't even need his bird. He just showed up with the bird and that was it. That was it. Absolutely terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Do this one with food. Pop up? What is going on here? I'd be given a free one, I think. Someone has a quest for play Battle League. Wismer. Ah, class. There we go. That was the easiest one I've ever done. Yep, keep them coming. Keep them coming. I have got a quest. Owen has one for Battle League. So maybe someone's getting their stamp of the day and they're just taking the easy way out here. No one great. I want Ultra. I really don't know what's the most popular one here. No, what's the one going for? I don't know. Do you know, if this is the most popular one, that means all the sort of the best ones, do you know, are playing here. I should go to a different one. But I don't know. So there now. My big move is really good against them, and I would prefer my Cresselia. But they get Earthquake and Ice, which are both good, but I don't know whether I should shield. So I think he may be getting up two here. I don't want to shield, so I'm going to have to shield. That's Ice. I'm not shooting this, if it's an earthquake, I'm going to be raging.
How do you do this?
No, it's ice again. That was my chance to bait there, so. There we go.
How do you do this?
No, he's definitely going to swap here. There we are, so we're both double shield and I was able to get the big move up again, so let me see. Oh, it didn't get him out. He's got another one, so hey, done well. So I have to go in with my Cresselia then. And it'll allow me to get a wee bit of energy up. Not much, but yeah, you know, he's got switch advantage. And it really uses Watermon, so I think it's a big move. Shadow Ball will do really good against me, but let me see if it's any good. My other one should just shred the life out of it, so it should swap, really. Shit. I didn't realise what I had there. I went to swap in to a Watermon. I forgot what I had. I can't believe I never done that. I would have just give it to him. I thought I'd my Ice Monster. My Ice Monster is away. I don't think he's going to get a move here with this. Well, if he gets this, I'm going to have to get up near two moves because I have to shoot right away to get rid of that Trevenant. There we go. So I built up two moves here. Because if he's got a seed bomb ready there, I'm gone. So here we go. Here we go. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. What about that? What about it? Nope, not good enough. Swap, 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 swap.
Oh,
I don't know if my wee bit of something else, my wee bit of the Priscilla will do anything. Yes, I gotta move. I gotta move in. How close was that? And that's usually me in the receiving end of that. That's how close I lose, and now it's how close I win as well. Always a wee fine margin. Is that what you're having for dinner? Did Ethan not like it?
No.
Why?
It was only the wee mini sirloin, so the last one I got him was the normal sirloin. I just lifted the wee pack when I was in yesterday.
So, Abominous Snow, Dragonite. I am doubly effective here because Dragon and Fire and Ice is super effective against them both. I was expecting that to happen, so I will go with Cressilia because he swapped to the Wheelrin. So I'm off to a flying start here. He's going to spam me with Ice. As you can see, it does really good. So I need him to start shielding so I can shield. And there's a shield, so I will shield. I think he might be going for the big earthquake move. I should win the matchup anyway, because earthquake, it will do good, but not that good, I don't think. I think this is an earthquake coming, so. Here we go. Yes, 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 called it there, so. That's loads of his energy gone, and it'd be raging that I used the shield on it, so I couldn't see him shielding this. He's just going to accept defeat this. No, he did, so. I'll do the same then. So I'm expecting a swap here into, oh, we got the earthquake again. I'm expecting a swap here. Nope. No. I thought he's going to go into this Dragonite. And if he does, I will go for the Moonblast to maintain the switch advantage. There we go. Or is he going to show me what else he's got here? He doesn't know. I think he's frozen. There didn't seem to be anything happening there, so I was going to go to my ice monster and shred the life out of him, which is what I should do. Yeah, he is, so I'll just keep going here. Oh, there he moved there. And there we have it. So his internet must have broke, but I think I would have won that with that ice monster. So this must be the last one, is it? Daddy Fred at 84. Abominous Snow. Ho! Oh. So Ice is good against Flam, but he'll melt the face of me here, so. He'll still need to shield this, so I'll swap into my Fireman here, into a Waterman. He'll still go because he can have Brave Bird and Earthquake, so I will shield that because all his moves are good. There's no way he's going to use Fire Punch, is he? He did use a Brave Bird, so his stats fall here. I'm ready at release. I was going to say he'll definitely swap. If he's released that. No. Strange one. This is still good enough because Hydro's still a good move. Water's still good against flying. That's worked out really well. So the Force's second shield. He must be going for the outrage. I would have just used the wee Dragon Claw, but he must be going for the big move. What? Well, I don't know. What's he doing? No, I couldn't shield that. That'd be pointless. He is going for the Dragon Claw, so I should shred him down. No, I will shield because I think it's the big move he's got here. No, it's a dragon, so he could have more. And I've wasted my shield, but oh, if I get this move in, it could be enough to do it. Because the ice is good against Flam, but he's shredding the life out of me since he's fire. Oh, I thought I was the only one with a shield. It was he had the shield, right? Okay. So shit, Brave Bird's gonna be really good. I think the wee move for me will do it, but. No. Well, that's a self nuke, isn't it, Brave Bird? Yeah. I just need to get something. Oh, for fuck's sake. Released. Come on. Seriously. So, has he only a wee bit left of that other thing? Or is this a full mono mode to see? Yeah, that looks like new graphics for that. Oh, shit, I didn't even take him out. Yep, there we go. He swapped. And no, he had a full Mon, which I didn't know. I was battling two Pokemon there. So, is that it? Is that it all done? How many? Oh, I did get three. I thought that was it. I thought it was only one, two. So, I get him on here. And a Kranidos, I haven't seen that in such a way. I've never used it in Battle League. No intentions of using it. There we are, it's alright. So that means you go up one, so I'm 61 ahead then. 18 and 18 is 36, 36 and 25. Yeah, it's 61 ahead of 50%, so I'm doing really good. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. So I don't know why to change my team or change the order of my team, but if I'm winning 3 out of 5, then I suppose that'll do. Let's do a wee shiny check here. No shinies. No shinies. No. And I need to see. I'm waiting to claim this research, but I need to walk a wee bit more. No, it's still there. And it was on 7. And it's went to 8 just. Another one. Okay, over and out.